despite the fact that they held Kenyon Drake to the 39 yards. Drake did also score four touchdowns. One was a kickoff return, the other a reception. And tonight, they've given up two to Robert Nkemdiche. The 2010 All-State performer as a sophomore at the defensive end position has two touchdowns tonight rushing the football. One from 3 yards out, this one from 4 yards out. And it's 12-7 Grayson. And we'll see about a two-point conversion attempt.